Well, my name is Nielsen Hernandez, and I own Nielsen's Painting and Remodeling. Well, business was a little chaotic before I started this whole coaching thing. Sometimes when you're a business owner and you, even if you own a couple of businesses, you so focus on doing your thing where you know best and you think nobody knows your business better than you do, but you miss the bigger picture. It has made tremendous difference just because after I started the coaching sessions, business started taking a lot more professional form. That the back office is more organized, the people on the field know a little bit better what they're doing, not only trait-wise, but also we're a little bit more organized as far as time, and everybody knows the task to perfection now that we're getting better and better every day. Business and life is a little bit more planned. Now that before I started the with coaching, I was just going like with the wind, like a plastic bag, right? Just whatever the business will take me. If I was busy one season, it'll be okay. Same thing with life. Now, little by little, life has taken form, and so is the business, because I can plan ahead of time. I can plan for the future. I can plan for the seasons that are to come. If we're gonna get busy, if it's gonna slow down, and same thing with personal plans and stuff like that. Now I can see the bigger picture. Being coached by Sean is having like a mentor, having somebody that can think outside the box and can tell you, give you a little bit of guidance, a little bit of advice, so you can then put it together yourself with your team. The results, the number one is the organization. The result we're seeing in the company is we're more organized, we're a lot more professional, our customer service, our systems in place are definitely a lot more just organized. We're just able to get back with people. We're able to have our CRM in place. We're able to have everything that a professional business should have. And it's just taken in stages, little by little. And again, it's just taking form. I think everybody should do it, just because I see the room for improvement in a lot of companies. Now that I work with other people and I can see their flaws, and I know that this is something that could be corrected by the proper coaching. You know, not being organized, not being customer service, not being on point, the guys not being not doing what they're supposed to, not being well managed. You definitely see the room of improvement. I wouldn't be able to coach him. I wouldn't be able to tell him what to do. But there's a lot of room for improvement, and everybody can definitely take some coaching sessions and benefit from it. That is for sure.